that you've never made out with a girl before?
No.
What's that smell?
It smells yummy.
It's my cherry gas. I'm sorry, I just can't help but feel bad for you. You don't even know what you want.
I welcome that this age. So young, so treasurable.
Those type of bugs.
Aching to touch. I mean, sure, I thought about it. Who hasn't? It's all so intriguing and mysterious.
What is this feeling? Is there something new? I felt the moment I laid eyes on.
Exactly! See, that's why girls have to have their slutty college phase, you know? Experiment, try things out, find out what you like. Excuse me, hi, can I please have one glass of alcohol?
Two double Patron salt and lime, please. Thank you.
Have you ever done a body shot before, Megan?
A body shot?
On second thought, let's just toss it back. We don't want to waste any more time.
sir, do you have the time?
I don't, I'm sorry.
Slip that out of me.
Ha ha ha!
Hi. Oh.
Hey, buddy, how you doing?
I'm so much better. Thank you, Helen.
Yeah, can she stay up here? The sign is off.
Help me, I'm poor.
No. Coach passengers not allowed up here in first class. It's policy. Sorry.
Man, I'm leaving. These curtains are ugly.
I quite like them.
Your face is ugly.
Okay, fine. I'm ugly.
No, I'm just kidding. Your face is gorgeous. Stove.
And my name is Steve, you damn wino. It's not Stove. Who the hell names their child Stove?
Who the hell names their child Steve?
Okay.
I'm working on it.
Holy shit, what did you give her?
Hey, not Air Marshal John. Wanna join the Mile High Club?
I better get back to my seat.
Yeah, you gotta get back. On my seat, 30,000 feet up, you get
it? Yeah, I get it.
I gotta take a whiz in the stall on the right, and then I'm gonna.